Just feed the zinc through here like that.
What?
Oils. Eventually. Okay, you fed it through.
What?
If you're watching.
Aren't you supposed to use a cable clamp?
Where'd you learn that?
Tech.
Great.
Now we're going to clamp, eh?
You any closer? Or are you just trying to squeeze me for some OT?
Give me a break. The afternoon shift will finish it.
What?
Once my daughter's graduation.
No, Roy, mate, I need you to finish this job. I can't afford to lose
it. I told you about this 2 weeks ago. There's a note on the whiteboard.
Is that new? Mm. Oh, I love it how everyone around here thinks I'm bloody made of money.
No, I never thought that.
Oh, great. Here, how about you speak to the owner? Remember, you're on my time, mate.
What?
Bruce.
How's my aircraft? Is it done?
Yeah, all's good. Yeah, we're nearly done.
Well, I thought it'd be finished by now. I've got to be in Cunnamulla tomorrow.
Yeah, it'll be finished for tomorrow. Yeah, no, I promise.
Oh, a gram of work is better than kilos of promises.
Yeah, we're on top of it, mate, honestly. I assure you.
What's up with him? He's just trying to spin gold while we're tinkering with tin.
Mate, I assure you we'll get it done. Yeah, no, look, last time was a one-off. We're onto it. All right, I'll see you tomorrow. Okay, bye.
How's it going out there?
Oh, don't ask. Did Roy tell you he couldn't work tonight?
Yeah, there's a note in the corner.
Where?
Right there, above the kids' drawings. It's in your handwriting.
Right, yeah.
So how did you go with the Baz statements?
Hmm? What?
The Baz. The statements.
Baz. Who's Baz?
Okay, I'm going to need to get on top of these accounts. Are you going to go and pick up the kids? They're going to need to see you.
Okay.
Right, I'll do it, shall I? Thanks, darling, you're so kind. And while I'm at it, why don't I mow the lawn, do the washing, pick up the dog from the vet?
Hmm? What? Hey, Leanne? Yeah. I think I need another whiteboard.
Anyway, listen, you've got to do the hours, you're a young guy, and that's just the way it is. I'll do the talking.
All right, mate.
Hey, Johnny come lately.
Sorry, mate.
Late as usual and trotting all day.
It's a new girlfriend, mate. She cooks a mean curry.
Yeah.
Jace was late anyway.
I wasn't late.
Well, he was.
Well, on that note, the dog ate my homework and I've got to go.
Hang on a minute, just one sec. What needs to be finished?
Well, we fitted the drum assembly and we fed the cables through.
Yeah, I just haven't connected them up yet.
Yeah. So you just have to do the turnbuckles, connect it all up and do the rigging.
Okay.
And Harry wants all this done by tomorrow morning.
Harry wants it all done by tomorrow morning.
Yeah.
That's not good.
Oh, and another thing. When you've had your meal break, try and clean up.
Yes, dear.
Have fun, boys.
Let's do it. Is there any work around here? Mate, I've got to make a call on HR. My guts are just...
All right, look, too much information.
How are you getting on?
Slowly. You know where the manual is? Don't say Harry's office.
Mate, they're easy. Just connect them, tighten them and lock wire them. Properly. Thank you.
Thanks to you.
Remember, you're the boy. You need to practice. Now, let's check these travels and then we'll get out of here.
Yeah.
How's that? It's wound all the way here.
Yeah, nah, it's all good.
Now, the other way.
Yeah, like I bought one.
Let's panel up and we'll get the fleet out of here.
What about duplicate inspection?
Yeah, no worries. I've got a little note here I'll leave for Harry. Okay.
So we're going to have to make really good time and get away straight away.
Morning, Bruce. Already done the daily for you, mate. She's all good to go. We were up pretty late working on this fella last night.
Gotta go.
Okay.
Well, thanks, Harry.
You guys have a great flight.
Bankstown Tower. Roger, Mayday, you're clear to land on 1-1 Centre. Confirm, 1-1 Centre. There are no airport emergency services. Do you require emergency services?
I don't know if I'm going to make it. Do you know what happened out there? Do you know what happened? We were that close. What were you thinking? I mean, really, you tried to kill me.
I'm sorry, mate.
Oh, you're sorry. Sorry doesn't cut it, okay?
What can I do?
What can you do? You can get a good lawyer. That's what you can do.